Are we on TV? What am I doing here? Me. Wow. Ish. Kinda cute. Go to work?
Yep.
I know.
Wait, no, I'm gonna go to work.
Damn, what do you think I'm gonna do here?
Huh?
I gotta go to school too.
Mm-hmm.
Bruh, was you?
Yeah, he was in there.
Mm-hmm. Weird. I need spawn more so they can get their own house. I'm gonna have to put down some doors. Doors. Y'all get oak doors. No. Y'all gonna die. Y'all get oak doors. Y'all get spruce doors.
Did you teach naming these doors?
No.
Yes.
I'm not naming the doors. That's what they're called. See? Right here.
It sounded like you was naming them.
Right there. Spruce door. See, it's right there. Spruce door. I ain't naming that.
Was into that game, Z. What is that? Minecraft?
It's Minecraft. Bruh. Just forget. What do you expect? It's Iceland. Now my fault, your house is broken.
Yes, yep. It is. You just broke it.
And not my fault if you got dirt in your house.
Don't forget to bring that book, bro. That book. A Minecraft book.
I'm playing. I don't say that word.
What?
Yeah, guys, so, if y'all guys really want to know why I'm at a village, not at my house, a pocket house, because I lost a pocket house, but I found this village.
Thank you. this right here is my auntie.
Yeah. Okay.
I put a clothes in my clothes.
You put the hood in the wood now? Gonna die.
No, it's a brown one. Stop yelling.
All right.
Yeah. So, when I open up the door like this, and the door's closed like this, the outside part works, but the villagers don't do anything. I was playing multiplayer. They still won't, probably won't find me. So. And when you do it like this, the door is locked. So yeah, I'm finna try this again one more time. Yeah, it's some complicated stuff. No. Bull mess. Just bull. What? Bruh. Yeah, so bye guys. I gotta go because it's already almost 30 and I can't post a video like this, so yeah, bye.